I'm Mine Islar. I'm a teacher at Luxus, and I'm also the course coordinator for the Politics of Sustainability, which starts at the second semester of our program. The goal of the course is to help students develop a reflexive understanding on environmental change and how power and politics shape that change. We teach our students that sustainability issues are also political issues that are embedded in how wealth, justice, and power are realized. In this course, we focus on a range of themes, including politics of knowledge production, biodiversity loss, resource extractivism, as well as politics of change through social mobilizations. We invite guest lecturers and practitioners that are expert in their field, but we also organize interactive sessions such as role play and debate sessions that will help students to experience real life situations. In the end of the course, we hope that our students have structural understanding of what creates politics of sustainability. We aspire to train next generation's practitioners or scholars who can ask reflective questions such as who decides what with what trade-offs, who is included or excluded in sustainability solutions of today, and most importantly, what can we do to have and to create a fair politics of sustainability for the future.